did that before in the gigs, got to press the cord. Go
by and yeah, yeah, make sure this time. Triple check. Anybody stressed a little bit? Just a little bit? A little anxiety in your life? All right, all right. Hopefully, you see how you feel now. Hopefully, by the end of this, we'll wash a lot of that away. So, what I'll do is I'll go through each instrument and I'll kind of tell you what it is, and then I'll play a little bit for you, if that's okay. Awesome. And feel free to close your eyes. If you fall asleep, that's okay. No one's going to judge you. That's what it's for. So this first one is called a quartz crystal singing bowl, and this is indigenous to China. It's very relaxing, very meditative. This is what you would use for what they call grounding. So that's grounding is when you feel like you're all over the place and you just can't settle down. This kind of helps with that. This next flute is from the Mayan ancient culture, dating back probably around 3000 BC. This is called a temple drum. So this is the flute that the Mayan people in the temples would actually guys feel so far? You guys want to sleep over there?
Yeah.
Good. That's what I want to hear. This next one is the standard Native American court team. Japanese courting flute, Native American courting flute. So in the Lakota days, there was no texting or no, Tinder or anything like that. So if you wanted to meet your fellow woman, you would actually play this flute going through the woods. And the better the flute player, the better looking your girl. So. The guys in the front line, I'm gonna give you one of those. As I'm playing these flutes from all these different countries, see if it resonates with you. Like, see if it makes you feel like, I feel like I've been there before. Because what I've noticed is that when you deal with multicultural and international, I don't believe there is a such thing as one pure race. I mean, we're all mixed with a little bit of something, right? You know, at first glance, you would look at me and be like, oh, he's African American. Well, that is part of me. But both my grandmothers were Cherokee Indian as well. On my dad's side, I'm Creole, so I have French inside of me. That's all I know, so. And that just shows you never judge a book by its cover, right? Because it has nothing to do with what's on the outside, it's what's on the inside that counts. And at the end of the day, 99.9% we share the same DNA. We're all the same, right? Just some of us like me have a better taste, that's all. Australian handpan. Anybody ever been to Australia before? Me neither. Don't feel bad. And no, I did not go to Australia and did this. This was actually made right here in Madison. So it's a steel tongue drum, very ancient. A lot of the ancient drums, they didn't use sticks, they use their hands. There's something about playing an instrument when you can connect to it through your hands. Thank you. a drum like that before?
Mm-hmm. I always hear the ones in the rock bands. They're a little bit different. Just a little bit. All right. The next couple of flutes that I'll play, we're going to take a trip to Asia. I'm very passionate about my flutes from Asia. I just love the culture, Indian culture too as well. They're all about relaxation and really taking care of the body, you know. So I always tell people to embrace these cultures because they all have a lot to offer, as we do too as well. Now we take a trip to the Middle East. Take a trip to Korea. we take a trip to China. Chinese hula set. Anybody ever been to Egypt?
We need it all the way.
Egyptian clarinet. Chinese shop about 3,000 years old. Not this old, but this type of food. Thank you. shakuhachi. This is what the Buddhist monks played back in the day, as well as the samurais as well. Second hardest flute in the world to play. Doing this on purpose. Anticipation.
hopefully all the stress went away, at least for a while. Once you get outside the door, you're on your own. So once again, my name is Ace Champion. You can find me on Facebook, on my website, chefchampion.com. I do have my album that I have out, so you can just do a digital download and stuff like that. Just remember, what you listen to definitely affects your mood and your overall well-being. So if you want to be calm, listen to calm music, especially when you're going to bed. So that's my show, and thank you all, and be blessed.
Demonstration, yeah, from 4:15 to 5:00. It's on the brochure. So,
is there sheet music for this?
I don't play sheet music.
How do you teach yourself?
YouTube and by ear.
Okay.
It's all by ear. You just play it, and if you make a wrong note, the flute will tell you. And you you just practice.
So every tune you make is different.
It's different. You can come see me play tomorrow. And I'll play the exact same flutes, but they'll be played completely different.
Can I ask what led you to these different flutes?
It started off with the Native American flute. Because I would always hear it when you get a massage and relaxation.
Right.
And I fell in love with it. When I started doing my research, I realized that every single country on the planet had a flute. So I started getting flutes from China and Asia and Japan and India, because they all sound so different.
Yeah, beautiful. It's beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Yeah, you don't have a card.
I do.
Never leave home without them. I should have probably had them on the table.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I need that.